Gout, gout. Gout.
Boy, a lot of birds flying.
Definitely is going from the stop, Rooster. Rooster, 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 get down. Get down. Get down, please. I'm gonna feed you soon. Get down. They're full today, playing. They are always sitting there. That's the biggest one. They're all ghosts underneath now. Because they have their own water for breeder. So, actually it's the water suckler or water pump or water for breeder for the oxygen to provide for the fish, especially at night. so they stay active and alive and healthy. So that one. Just bought it yesterday. Can see the water vibrating just like in the aquarium, but in the pond it's much more strong, because definitely you need much more stronger vibration in the pond compared to the aquarium. Now they're happy, so they're hiding under the water. Beautiful. They are much more active staying in and things like that. So you hardly see if they're outside, but they will come out when they're hungry. So two pools, the other one here with a stronger vibration, because the pond in this side, it's a smaller pond and less fish and narrow, so it has much more stronger movement of waving and things like that. But it's good. I can't see them up here anymore because they're playing underneath. I see one in there too. She can, yeah, but they're jumping, playing and things like that. They really have enough oxygen. Ooh, beautiful. Yeah, so yo, yep, yay, beautiful. Because they're all playing underneath the vibration water, because they have enough oxygen in the bottom, so they hardly come out unless they need to do the beautiful swimming, beautiful jumping. You only can see this chicky around just somewhere. Little chicken.